And a very good morning to you. It is Thursday morning, the 16th of December, 2021. And this is your friend, Angus Buchan, with a thought for the day. If we go to the Gospel of Mark, Mark chapter 12, and I'm reading from verse 43. So he called his disciples to himself, and he said to them, "Assuredly, I say to you that this poor widow has put in more than all those who have given to the treasury. For they all put in out of their abundance, but she, out of her poverty, put in all that she had, her whole livelihood." Now, Jesus is sitting in the temple with the disciples, and he's seen the rich people coming up and showing everybody how much gold and silver they were putting into the treasury. And then this old widow came up, probably in rags, and she took out her little brass tube mites and she put them in. And Jesus said, "You see, she has given more than those other people." And the disciples said, "How come?" He said, "Because she gave out of her substance, and they gave from their overflow." It's not how much you put in that counts, but it's with the right heart that counts. You know, I've got some beautiful pictures which I will cherish for the rest of my life, sent to me in the post by little children. Pictures of my horse Snowy and me standing next to Snowy. They mean more to me than if you sent me a painting from Rembrandt van Rijn, which is worth $100 million. Because they came from the heart. Now today you might be in a hospital. You might be in a jail serving your sentence. You might be in an old age home. You might be bankrupt. You might be unemployed. And you say, "I have got nothing to buy with my money. I have no gifts to buy for my loved ones because I don't have any money." I want to suggest to you, write a letter. That's right. A handwritten letter with loads of love, a personal letter, spelling mistakes and all. Right? You see, it's so easy to send a text, a voicemail, an email. So easy. But write a letter. They tell me, I think it was Picasso, that famous artist. It might have been some other famous artist. Having a meal in a restaurant with his friend. At the end of the meal, they stood up to leave. The waiter came with the bill and he realized he didn't have any money. So he said to the waiter, "Can you bring me a new napkin, a new serviette and a pen?" And he sat there and he drew a quick picture and he gave it to the waiter and he said, "Is that enough?" And the waiter said, "That's fine." That picture, you can't buy it today. There's not enough money to buy that picture. Write a letter today and you will bless somebody, and that will be more than sufficient because it comes from the heart. Have a wonderful day. Jesus bless you. Goodbye.